Here's an AMI This Week shortcut with Grant Hardy.
In a city like Vancouver, where food is all around us, it seems incredible that childhood hunger is still such a huge issue in our communities. Mother-daughter duo Joanne Griffiths and Emily Ann King decided to do something about childhood hunger and launched the Backpack Buddies program. Emily Ann explains what this program is all about.
Backpack Buddies was designed to address the weekend hunger gap faced by children who rely on school meal programs Monday through Fridays. It's a really unique model. Kind of the way that we formulated it is kids helping kids. So each and every backpack that we deliver has been fundraised and packed by a child for a child in need.
The Kids Helping Kids model was the perfect opportunity for King David High School's Random Acts of Kindness Week. Resource teacher Benji Bondar explains what his students gain from volunteering with Backpack Buddies.
I think they feel really good. They feel a sense of pride in what they're doing. They feel connected to organizations outside of their close-knit community, and they get to share their experiences with other people. I also get exposure to what other people's realities are, or what their needs are, what their lives are like.
Grandview Elementary School was the first school to receive food from Backpack Buddies. The school's neighborhood assistant, Donna Ma, offers some insight about the realities her community faces.
Grandview, it's a wonderful school, but we have 80% Indigenous, 70% low income, we have single parents, so it is a community that has a bunch of need. Many times our community is stuck in between paychecks, or there's just not enough money coming from whatever their sources are, and food security is a big issue in our community.
For many families at Grandview, Backpack Buddies has been life-changing. Mother Bertha Talio sees the benefits Backpack Buddies has had on her son. Not only does he get his favorite meals from the program, they're meals he can prepare independently.
What it does is it gives us a little bit of extra treats. We don't have the extra money to go out and buy treats and stuff like that. So my son's very favorite is the easy make craft dinner, and he loves that craft dinner. And so when he gets that, that's like a big thing, because I couldn't afford to go out and buy it. And that's the thing, now that he's older, when he was younger I used to have to do it for him, but now he's older so he can do it himself, and it's something he can just have when he wants, like after school or something. So it's a really good thing for us.
Brian Paisbrega, a founding board member of Backpack Buddies, has donated $175,000 to the organization personally and through his foundation. He explains why Backpack Buddies resonates with him.
The importance of the responsibility for kids to learn about giving at a young age, and what Backpack Buddies is able to do by having kids be part of the process of packing for others. They learn about compassion, they learn about other children's needs, and they learn about some very big inequalities in life.
If you'd like to get involved with Backpack Buddies or support them in any other way, head on over to backpackbuddies.ca.